to get this here. Scott Lavoni and Mercedes-Benz of Stockton, same thing. Stockton Monuments helped out and was Gabriel's first sponsor, I believe, ever. Even going back to a young kid at 8 years old. So without those people, and there's a few more, but you know, these fights don't happen. So definitely want to say thanks to everyone that pitched in and helped get this thing done.
Because of that, Mr. Flores, I'm going to go ahead and give you a key to the city. And
last name, as well as the first of many belts that you will be holding on to as Stockton.